back in the 80s, the miners that were working here were camped up top overnight, and they heard a great big rumble, and the whole mountainside came down, crossed the river, blocked the river, and actually started going up the other side. It missed their camp, but it scared them enough that they just packed up and left. Eventually, the river cut back through the slide and washed all the material downriver.